My name is Alonzo McCain. I go to Cajon High School and I'm a senior. I play point guard, and the thing I like most about playing point guard is you get to have the ball all the time. You get to handle it, you make the decisions you want, and yeah, you just, everything runs revolves around you. The most challenging part about playing point guard is the pressure everybody gives you. Everything that happens around the team is on you. You have to be the leader on the floor. That's the part about playing point guard, which is most difficult. I've been playing basketball since I was in kindergarten. I got into basketball because my mother would tell me stories about my father when I was little, and I would always want to be like my father. So it just was something that pushed me, kept me going to want to play. In practice, we go over defensive drills, we do offensive drills, and we sometimes scrimmage. And mainly we work on defense. That's our coach's philosophy. My favorite part about practice is coming to see my team every day. These guys keep me going every day. The toughest part about practice is running. I'm not a runner. The most important thing I learned from Coach Murray is to win, to try to win everything. And even if you don't win, at least you know you gave your best. The qualities he tries to bring out of players are their effort. The effort always has to be good for you to play for Coach Murray.
Alonzo McCain has really grown as a basketball player. He's been in the program for 4 years. He's been on varsity since he was a sophomore and played under some good kids. He's very skilled with the ball in his hands. He can play at a variety of speeds. He can play fast. He can dribble the ball fast, handle pressure. And a lot of kids can't do that. I mean, not every kid can. A lot of kids can handle the ball, but they can't handle the ball at a fast pace, and Alonzo can play at a lot of different speeds. He has a decent shooting ability and some good touch, and he can get to the rim for himself, or he can penetrate and get guys shots.
The advice I would give to somebody who's playing high school sports is to try everything, be open for everything, because you never know what you're good at until you try. The biggest influence in my life is my father. He talks to me a certain way that keeps me going, that motivates me. I like to say thank you to my mother and father for believing in me every day and keep pushing me and for my success.